world went from analog to digital and then to software and apps. Today we have access to all these technologies. But most important right now is to stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe, and stay creative.